using ultrasound waves, which are high frequency sound waves that go into the body, and then those sound waves are reflected off of the various structures in the body and back to our equipment, so we can produce images then of what is inside the body. Right now I am working in what we call diagnostic medical sonography, and in that field we generally are working with abdominal scans. We also do all of what we term small parts, which are various superficial structures in the body, and then we are also involved with all of the reproductive organs and the of course the pregnancies that everybody's familiar with. So that's what my primary scope of practice is in the ultrasound. I found it to be very interesting. It has a lot of variety in it. I'm dealing with the medical aspect and helping people, but I'm also dealing with the technical side, all of the instrumentation that goes along with creating the sound waves to produce the images.
It's very stressful, but it's enjoyable most of the time because you get to learn different things every day, and in the long run you'll know that you're helping people out with it. It's well worth it. You learn so much. You're always asking why, but you never figure out the complete reason and everything. It's just so interesting to always know what's going on.
Projected job availability in the field is quite good. You know, right now there's a lot of our baby boomers that are in the field that are going to be looking towards retirement, you know, probably over the course of the next 5 to 10 years. So job opportunities are still quite good in sonography, and you know, of course with the school right here it's a little bit tighter in this area, but countrywide there's always been openings for sonographers, and our graduates do find jobs rather easily.
still be.
I'm not gonna put like your patient's health in there, I guess, or anything.
That 6 weeks of first training is just a question for training. Training for each training. They have about a.
I'll just look at your kidney or something. Joan showed me one once, but can you like scoot down a little bit, maybe over this way? Yeah. Can I take a deep breath in and hold it for me?